See what she does with Gebhardt. Here's the pitch. She swings on it, grounds it down the first baseline. Just barely stayed fair. Gebhardt's Paige will have more life in this at bat. Lets that one go by. On the ground is called for a strike.
I think it's you just ride the hot hand right now if you're Manhattan.
This one's hit on the ground to the second baseman. Pitney lets it go by. An error by the
batter box.
Cristo delivers. It's hit back towards Pitney at second. Perez stopped halfway, so they got her. Staring down Oberdorf right now. Hits it back towards third, and that'll get through. Matuszynski is on first after
she does the catching for the Jaspers.
That one she's chasing in the dirt. Cristo delivers. Swing, right field. Maybe just in front of the right fielder. It does get down in front of Dominique Pellegrudo. She now recovers to it. Jaspers have no outs here. In danger of giving up a run. There is the first out. Here's her second pitch. That one's batted up the middle. Pellegrudo has a single, maybe more. She turns first. She's going for second. No, she retreats. Is that ball got to... There it is. It's back up the middle. Caught by the second baseman, Brandy. The pitch is check swung into shallow right field. It's going to get down. It'll score Pellegrudo. Vasquez is safe at first, but... Christine Gebhardt thrown out trying to go first.
You got to keep on doing what you're doing.
I'm sure many would agree.
Well, Manhattan off a good start here in the top of the fourth. Ross, after a great play in the bottom half of the third, leads the top of the fourth.
Her fellow masked partner. That one's bunted on the ground right on the foul line. It's picked up, thrown to first. She'll be safe at first. Maybe
Stephanie Reinhart. Well, maybe she is.
That one's bunted in the air, but it's behind the third baseman. An excellent play by Leesburg.
Back is Christine Gebhardt.
Here's the pitch. It's batted up into the air. It's going to be a fly pop to the second baseman. Had some trouble with it. It's off the glove and not caught. That one is strike three. That's hit on the ground towards the third baseman, Brittany Colombo. But it goes over. I'm sorry. Says just a sophomore. That one's hit right back up the middle into left center. It's going to go all the way to the wall. There, Alexa DeWitt picks it up. One run comes across. Another scores.
After an error in the top half of this frame, allowed for a Manhattan run to score.
Into the catcher, Biermeister now delivers, and that one's called Fox. That one. Here's the pitch from Biermeister. It's hit on the ground to the right side. A diving stop by the second baseman, Kuhn.
Reinhart back in the box.
Swings, a liner to short, off the glove of Perez. 2 second, safe at second. And Matuszynski so aware of
this
the
point. Could be more. Shannon Pute
swings in the left side. Miranda Perez has it. Tried to go to third, unable to. Another run will score. Victoria
up.
That one's batted to the right side. It's going to get down in fair territory. Pellegrudo got to it. Korak is on third now.
Korak ready to run home.
Swing to first. It's off the knee of Gebhardt. Korak will score, and Kuhn will be safe at first for the...
You know, the games may have been lacking some offense. On the ground, Courtney Paul gets it to Pitney. It's past Pitney.
Home comes the first runner. The winning run is on third and stays on third. That one's batted into center field. Under it is Alexa DeWitt to home. No good. She's
and that'll
safe.
Be the game for the Marist Red Fox. They win and move on.
Jana, your back's against the wall there in the bottom of the seventh, down two. What keeps this team fighting through everything?
There have been so many games this season where we have come back in the seventh inning and we've won. So I think that experience has only grown us, and every single time we're in the bottom of the seventh, we never worry. We have so much confidence in one another, and I think the fact that our leadership is so great and our team chemistry is so great, that allowed us to pull that win out.
Excellent. Coach, you heard the words of Jana there, obviously elated with her team. Yep. How does it make you feel to hear your lead hitter and the person who scored the tying run there so confident in her team going forward in this tournament?
Well, you know, they believe, and I've said this all along, you know, these guys never quit, and you know, that seventh inning, when Jana and Becca, the two seniors, both got on, I knew good things were going to happen there. I felt good there. You know, the kids were putting good swings on a very good pitcher. And, you know, I was just really pleased. You know, Courtney and Gabby clutch at the end there.
Congrats and good luck later.
Thank you
so much.